county. There's a village in a valley. Me, I have a farm at the top of the hill. You can have your city streets, your backyards and your alleys. Me, I have these green fields, and I always will. I'm married out of high school to a girl I knew forever. We settled in together, and three children came. The life that we'd been living was forgive and be forgiven. But whenever I saw sunshine, she could only see rain. Left me standing in the cornfields with the dry land all around me, and I felt myself sinking like the setting sun. The sky was like an ocean pouring down around me. I used to be so proud, and I was all undone. So I kept on working my land, I held on with both hands, and I watched the seasons turning in the sky above. I worked beside my father, we bent our backs together, and I wonder, would I ever find someone to love? Steady, love came with the letters in the morning mail, and I knew that I had found her when I put my arms around her. When I see her in the morning, how that sunrise pales. Leaves me standing in the cornfields, the dry land all around me, and I feel myself rising like the morning sun. And the sky is like an ocean, white, blue, and rolling, and I know that in my own heart she's the only one.
time buried the ways that the others have grown. Though sturdy and strong, his eyes open wide with each new unknown. Codes for the earth that he screams in the night. He's a servant of the seasons in the morning's early night. But the troubled one, he says, rescue me, rescue me. On this mountain's the only place I can see clearly. Rescue me, rescue me. On this mountain's the only place I can see clearly. He says, rescue me. See these guilty hands to bend on the soil, to the light from his fields. Now these book reddened eyes discovered the truth, what it conceals. Though it's for the earth that he screams in the night, he's a servant of the seasons in the morning's early light. But the troubled one, he says, rescue me, rescue me. On this mountain's the only place I can see clearly. Rescue me, rescue me. On this mountain's the only place I can see clearly. He says, rescue me.
Thank you.
was on a fine and a pleasant day. Out of Yarmouth Harbour I was faring, as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger, for to go and hunt the shoals o'herring. The work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment surely took some bearing. There was little kindness and the kicks were many, as we hunted for the shoals o'herring. We fished the swarth and the broken bank. I was cook and I'd a quarter sharing, and I used to sleep standing on my feet, and I'd dream about the shoals o'herring. Left our home grounds in the month of June, and for canny shields we soon were faring, with 100 cran, oh, the silver darlings that we'd taken from the shoals o'herring. Deck, you're a fisherman, you can swear and show a manly bearing. Take your turn and watch with the other fellows as you're searching for the shoals o'herring. Through the stormy seas and the living gales, just to earn your daily bread you're daring. From the Dover Straits to the Faroe Islands, you've been following the shoals o'herring. I've earned my keep and I've paid my way, and I've even earned the gear I'm wearing. I've sailed 1,000,000 miles, cut 10,000,000 fishes. I've been sailing after shoals o'herring.
time to fall asleep. And I couldn't stop from thinking all the deeper, 'cause the morning lays heavy on me. They said I didn't have to be there till tomorrow, and there's friends of mine I really got to see. But it's not goodbye, and only soon to follow, and the morning lies heavy on me. Tell me who's the one who fights until he's broken. Is it men who sit in judgment of us all? I wouldn't care if it was their lives they were taking. They don't listen or even answer to not as simple as to be and not to be. What's the point? It's only us that we're deceiving, and the morning lies heavy on me. Tell me who's the one who fights until he's broken. Is it the man who sit in judgment of us all? I wouldn't care if it was their lives they were taking. They don't listen or even answer to the call. The morning lies heavy on me, Father. I couldn't find time to fall asleep, and I couldn't stop from thinking all the deeper, 'cause the morning lies heavy on me.